It's the speaker, not the speaker, not the speaker. It's the speaker knockers. Speaker knockers. Speaker knockers. Speaker knockers.
Damn. Never in a million years would I have thought I would shoot and kill the woman that I truly love. Never in a million years would I have thought I would shoot and kill a cop. I was so confused. Really. I was so confused.
Damn. Poor Rico.
It's the speaker knocker.
Can't leave my guns there. They will find them.
Damn. Poor Rico.
It's the speaker knockers.
Rico on the run, he just shot a cop. He saw himself on TV, it was 6 o'clock. He running low on money, he back selling rocks. He don't go nowhere without AKs and Glocks. He got a call from Pedro, said he out of prison. Pedro said he ready, what's up with them chickens? Rico said, nigga, you don't see me on the news. He said he's so confused, what the fuck to do? Pedro told Rico he fly him to Brazil. Rico said, hell no, you tryna get me killed. Pedro said, just come, you got a couple mil. Rico said, alright, I can't turn down that deal. Rico on the plane thinking about that cash. Met a bitch named Nikki and she stupid bad. Nikki told Rico that she be selling drugs. Rico said, what's up, baby, I'm the plug. They both got off the plane but she ain't have no ride. He gave Nikki a ride cause she one of a kind. Pulled up to the trap and left Nikki inside. Rico looked outside and all these cops arrived. Damn. Rico fucking spazzed out. Grabbed the chopper and said, fuck it, busting caps now. Bullets flying through the trap house. Got shot a couple times, but he ain't tap out. Ran to the back of the house and he got in the Audi. Drove to Pedro's house, Rico was crying loudly.
Damn, why you keep texting me? Swear I'm about to get my number changed.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's the speaker knockers.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, all that text and now he wanna
When
cry.
I was a youngin', mama beat me with the belt. Every day she asks what I'ma
what
do with myself. I told her I wanna get
I was
rich and get a house up
shoes.
On the hill. Started jugging for
looking
them bands, trying to
what
stack a
it?
Couple meals.
Every time you come
when
through,
I went to school, I used to wear the
please
same clothes. They used to laugh and joke,
hey,
but now I'm fucking
eat.
All these
no,
niggas.
No, I'm not bringing you nothing
patience
to eat.
Was the key now, nigga. All my bitches bad. I just might send one of my hoes to come finesse you out your racks. Flexing on these niggas, pull up in a all black. If a nigga. Damn, Puerto Rico.
It's the speaker knocker.
Damn, Puerto Rico.
It's the speaker knockers.
Rico, where you at? I'm at the train station waiting for you.
Damn.
Bitch, you tried to set me up.
No, I promise.
Rico.
He just
walked in after me. Where the fuck he goes? It's the speaker knockers. Damn. Puerto Rico.
It's the speaker knockers.
Hey, baby, is everything all right? Are you okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. But what I need you to do is go take the car and put it in the garage.
Damn.
Alright, I'm gonna take it to the house right now.
It's the speaker.
Whatever you do, please do not stop. Please.
Damn.
Did it need to go right there?
Puerto Rico.
It's the speaker knockers.
Who the fuck is this all behind me beeping the horn?
Damn. Puerto Rico.
It's the speaker knockers.
Nikki.
Damn. Puerto Rico.
It's the speaker knockers.
He's headed to Miami.
I'll book my flight to Miami. Yeah, then I'll be in touch with you.
speaker knockers. Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. All I wanna do is count commas. I had to make a couple bands for the come up. Got kicked out the house, I had no option. I was going through it with my mama. Jugging and finessing, had to play it raw. Smoking weed, dodging feds, cause my head hard. When I dropped out, I said fuck all of y'all. Imagine pulling up to your school in the best.
Sure, I'll talk to you later. Okay, ladies.
Yo, what's going on?
He's on his way. Within 10 minutes, his train will be here. So, Rico's on his way to Miami.
Damn, Tiffany did tell me he was getting picked up from the train station.
It's the speaker knocker.
What the fuck? Who in that Porsche?
It's the speaker knocker.
Get out the Porsche.
What's up? Be waiting for
it. I'm waiting on my friend.
It's the speaker knockers.
Get out the car. Kill one of mine. Kill one of his. Yeah, you fucked up this time.
Fuck you. Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, you shut up.
Where's Tia?
Oh, he couldn't make it, but he told me.
That's all.
Rico, what's up, man? It's Pedro. I got those keys in for you, man. I need you here ASAP. I need you here now. Okay, I'm waiting. No, I didn't see you on the news. No, I didn't see you on the news. What happened? Matter of fact, no. Just tell me when you get here.
An Oregon state trooper pulls over a driver for speeding, and what happened next is a little tough to watch.
Shots fired! 5326 shots fired!
Police officer on paid leave after a routine traffic stop takes a nasty turn. The police department saying that they've investigated how the incident escalated after a man confronted the officer.
We understand it is directly near that intersection. There are hundreds of cops here that have descended on the scene. They've been here for quite some time now. We've seen search dogs. We've seen men with high-powered rifles standing by as well. Now, this is what witnesses are telling me. We're in their car when one or possibly two suspects came up and shot them. Those officers were taken to Woodhull Hospital. Now, from what I understand here on scene, that we also heard that the suspect may have been captured. We do have video that we're working to get of a possible suspect that was found near a train stop.
So the next morning, I was headed out to meet with Pedro. As I walked out my hotel room, a pretty chick in the next room came out and got on the elevator with me. I looked at her from the corner of my eyes. She was fine but tired as hell. We hopped in the same van, headed to the heliport. There at the heliport, both of us stuffed our faces like we haven't eaten in years. It was kind of funny, but cute at the same time as we caught eye contact. Suddenly, she got up, walked into the bathroom, and for some strange reason, she changed clothes. She looked amazing. Shorty was A1. I mean, bad to death. Literally, bad to death. So I went at her like a G. And that's how I met Nikki. The ride was great. Me and Nikki hit it off well. We had a lot in common. Also, a lot to talk about.
I at least think you look 21.
You just got baby face.
That's right.
Well, how old do you think
I was?
Don't be nice. I'll accept whatever.
See, I'm not going to say it because I know.
I won't be offended.
You won't be offended? See, I'm guessing because you look very, very young, but at the same time, I'm guessing you're closer in age to me.
Okay, because you saw my age, cheater.
Yeah. No.
What's your age?
What do you think? How old do you think I am then, huh?
You can't ask a question under a question.
It's called redirection.
It's called answer the question.
I'm guessing you're 32.
So, Rico, what brings you out here?
He's meeting a couple of friends.
Yeah. You know them for a while? Long-time friends or what?
Yeah, I know them for a couple of years.
Just on the plane, this bitch tells me she's 22. Now tells the pilot she's 28. Something strange was going on, but before I flipped, I had to knock her fine ass down tonight.
Yeah, you kind of cute. We need to get together.
Oh, I'm ready. We're here now. Let's get it.
Go.
Dash, see a fuck nigga, I'll drive right past. I don't care if it don't like my ass. took his bitch, she ain't never had a night like that. 200 on the dash, see a fuck nigga, I'll drive right past. I don't care if you don't like my ass. Took his bitch, she ain't never had a night like that.
Night like that,
night like that,
night like that.
With them bands, got your bitch holding my hand. No, I don't give a damn. Bought a new condo cause I can. Please don't come my land or you get laid down under that land. God damn it, I'm the man. Boy, what don't you understand? Boy, skirt, 200 on the dash. See a fuck nigga, I drive right past. I don't care if you don't like my ass. Took his bitch, she ain't never had a night like that. Ooh, night like that. She ain't never ever had a night like that. Fuck nigga mad, but he better fall back. Finesse you out your money, please don't call back. Nah, so high, I feel like I'm on a star. She roll my weed and shawty pay for my car. You hate on me, but nigga, where's your car? If you run up, then you get shot in the jar. 200 on the dash.
Baby, why we pulling over?
Oh, I think we got a flat.
Oh well, guess the Lambo got a slow leak. I'm out in the middle of nowhere with this bad little bitch. I'll try to fill the tire up, hopefully it make it back into town. I'ma park the Lambo up, bring the Audi R8 out, stun on this bitch. Let her know who's up, let her know I'm way up, let her know I'm getting it. Yeah, last night, I blew Nikki's back out. She was a wild and feisty one, but we had a good time. We talked for hours afterwards, but strangely, she kept asking me about Pedro. How did she know him? And how did she know that I knew him? But what was crazier, the same girl that picked me up from the train station was Nikki's best friend. And she had the nerve to ask me about Pedro. Which made me wonder, where the fuck was T at? He hasn't called or even texted. That wasn't like him.
It's the speaker knockers.
I can tell he ain't getting no check. I can tell he ain't getting no check. He wearing everybody else shit. He riding everybody else whip. I can tell she ain't getting no check. I can tell she ain't getting no check. Try and give a little nit for the check. She won't fuck me cause I got check. I can tell he ain't getting no check. I can tell he ain't getting no check. He wearing everybody else shit. He riding everybody else whip. I can tell she ain't getting no check. I can tell she ain't getting no check. Tryin' give a little name for the check. Won't fuck me cause I got check. I can tell he ain't getting no check. I can tell he ain't getting no check.
He'll be over here somewhere. Probably
wrestling. I be turned up in the mat. Fucking bitches in they boyfriend's bed. Fuck ass nigga, you mad? I made this hoe give me head. She won't fuck me cause I got next. I don't go nowhere without a set. Fuck the money up, get it right back. I be counting up a whole lot of racks while I run around in all blacks. These hating ass niggas be sad. Too bad, matter of fact.
What'd I just do?
Did I see some of your living room?
these for right now. How much you want to eat, Rico? So what brings you down here?
No, I'm just visiting.
So Rico, you've just been chilling, huh?
Yeah.
Where are you coming from?
We'll talk about that later.
Pedro?
I don't know my Pedro.
So you told me you don't know Pedro?
I don't know my Pedro.
You really don't know Pedro?
Why y'all asking so many questions?
I was just wondering.
Thank you.
Knockerz. I don't trust these niggas, no. You gotta watch who you hang around, because these niggas, they really ain't your niggas. You gotta watch who you hang around, what kind of nigga don't pull trigger for his niggas, ay. That's why you gotta watch who you hang around.
Got away, we gotta go. happened, man? What happened?
Man, come to the back. Come to the back.
What happened, man?
Some bitch named Nikki. She shot me.
Nikki?
Yeah, she tried to kill me.
You know Nikki?
Yeah, I know Nikki.
Nikki, I don't know how you know Nikki, man. Hold on, I'll be right back.
I need to go to the hospital. I've been shot.
Nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. All I wanna do is count commas.
Count up.
I had to make a couple bands for the come up. Got kicked out the house, I had no option.
Mama.
I was going through it with my mama. Jugging and finessing, had to play it raw. Smoking weed, dodging feds, cause my head hard.
Damn.
When I dropped out, I said fuck all of y'all. Imagine pulling up to your school in the best car. I was born in 94, I got the tattoo.
94.
I just took his bitch, that's what that cash do.
You mad.
If you went from broke to rich quick, you would brag too. I'm sorry I finessed you, watch your money, but I had to.
Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. Ha 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 ha. You mad or nah? Fuck nigga, don't want war. Them things go rah rah rah. These stocks don't get no love. My pockets is on large. I'm swimming in the guap. I got gold all on my watch. My bill costs one of your checks. I'm throwing all this money like bread. I know it make your girl so wet. I know the pussy nigga upset. I'm winning, you lose. That's your fault, should never snooze. You broke, never make no moves. I be making movies, no Tom Cruise. Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie.
By my lonely. Make a couple bands by my lonely, damn. Yeah. MTTM2.